To create a new user account, click on the members icon on the top bar. The members window will appear. Click on the new user button. Fill in the first name, last name, and email address. You don't need to fill in the password. Select the user group it belongs to. Finally, click the Create User button to save changes. The user will receive an activation emails for further processing.